Hey guys. So I am running a few errands. I've never really vlogged in public before, so I'm a bit shy because everybody's looking at me. So I have decided to really, not to really, you see I'm not even speaking properly, but to just quickly grab a quick bite and fruit and veg before I can run my errands. I will be headed to the post office. I'm going to courier some products to a client. So let me just show you guys what I'm having for breakfast. So I am having something called a... Okay, that's the name. That's what I'm having, and it's really delicious. And I'm having it with guava. I've not had this in a while, and it really tastes great. Okay, guys, see you later. I thought I could finish this entire slice, but it was a lot. It was so delicious. I really like it. So if you do come to Fruit and Veg, I'm not sure if they make it in Ventuk, but if you do visit, if you do happen to come to Fruit and Veg and you're in Swakopmund, do try it out. It's so delicious. Yeah, so I will be headed to my following destination. All right, bye. Yeah, so I am in the queue thanks to Corona, and I'm here at the post office. So when I got here, the queue was really long, but I'm not too far. I am not too far off. So once I'm done here, at least half of my day is done. And I can send the waybill number to my client. And yeah, I really do not know how long this vlog will be, because I really don't have anything interesting, to be honest. Yeah, but let's see. So when I went to the printing place, they had printed the stickers wrongly with my previous design, then they promised to correct that, and I should apparently collect it in the next 2 hours. So I'll be picking that up. After that, I think I'll just be going home. Almost forgot. So I'll be picking up my birthday cake as well. I'm not really big on celebrating my own birthday, to be quite honest. I'm very quick at celebrating other people's birthdays, but for me, I'm not. But my husband insisted I pick up a cake for myself or something, so I'm gonna do that. And plus, my daughter loves cake, so the cake will basically be for them, not for me. I'm trying to make sure you guys can see me, but the sun is real out here, and the breath in my mouth keeps on, yeah, like causing a certain foggish kinda on my glasses. But yeah, see you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so I just removed my earrings. So I just got back and the first thing I did was remove my earrings. I just want to show you guys what I got. Like I said, this vlog is really not gonna be long, but yeah, let's see. So I got this tomato puree. I can got some biscuits for the biscuit jar. Yes, Tamila. And then I got some Coke. Please do not follow what I do. Coke isn't good for you. And then I got some olive oil for my oils. And then I got some butternut. And then I got some apples. Yes, veg. And then I got some secret sauce. I got some wipes for the baby. And then I got some this for my protein treatment concoction. And then I got some earbuds or whatever for the kids. So yeah, so that's basically what I got from town. And then I got the cake that you guys saw in the vlogs. Yeah, that's about it. So I'm about to actually, in the morning I went to go send some products, so I'm about to make other products and just package them. And then yeah, all right, cool guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog. Ciao ciao.